in this debate are unavoidable. They are created by the way the legislation is written and created by the Pennsylvania Constitution that requires and guarantees an education for all students. How we handle that tension is our choice. And I think we haven't made very good choices so far. We're not warring tribes. We are all in this together, trying to find the best solution to a very complex problem. So I think we need to lower the temperature of our debate and listen to each other and try to learn from each other as best we can. That's the first thing. Of course, some of the schools are doing well and some of the schools are doing better than others. The purpose of the charter school idea, as a matter of fact, was begun by the national president of the American Federation of Teachers, Albert Schenker. He did not create the idea of charter schools in order